and the pen could not see my hand.